Friends, now we have studied about order apodiforms. Order apodiforms belongs to superorder Neognathae in class Aves. Apodiforms consist of swift and hummingbirds. They are beautifully colored birds and their fast wing movements produce a characteristic sound and hence the name hummingbirds. There are about 500 species in this order, and most of species measuring 7.5 cm to 10 cm in length and which weighs less than 2 gram. Hummingbirds are highly gregarious insectivorous birds with short legs and elongated wings. Beak and tail is short and tail is deeply forked. Feet with four forwardly directed toes, the first toe is reversible. Hummingbirds belongs to family Trochilidae. There are mostly insectivorous and nectar feeding birds, mostly seen at tropical Iceland, New World countries, Peru, Cuba and Canada. They are beautifully colored birds and hummingbirds have high violent power. Their wings beat at a much higher frequency than other birds. Hummingbirds can fly forward and backward, up and down, and side to side with equal ease. In nectarfeeders, bill and tongue are modified. Bill is long and thin and sickle-shaped. In avocetular species, bill is delicately upturned. Tongue is long and almost tubular for drawing nectar. Hummingbird's long curved bill or beak is perfectly designed to sip the nectar deep inside the trumpet-shaped flowers. Hummingbird's tongue can stick out as far as its bill is long. The forked tongue lined with the hair-like projections called a lamellae into a nectar-secreting flower. They show ornamental features for sexual attraction. Example, Phaeotornis சில communal performance காணிக்கும் during breeding season. Large number of them gather at fixed meeting. Nest is nesting habit. Their nest is tiny compact cup of fibers which is made up of mosses and lichens interwoven with the comb webs. The nest may be deep, thick and well insulated where nights are cold. Eggs and young ones are highly resistant to cold climate. Usually, two eggs are laid in one breeding season. Female feeds the nestling by pushing her bill deep into the pharynx of the nestling. All about 500 odd species of hummingbirds exist. The commonmost genera include Melusica, Patagonia, Avocetula, Lidigesia, etc. This is Avocetula and Patagonia. This is hummingbird's nest. Thank you, friends.